Well, I enjoyed very much organizing activities, and of course I enjoyed very much to see these people and see how these activities stimulated their research. Whether I achieved my goals? Of course not. It would be very sad. I made a step towards my goals, but I haven't achieved them yet. Certainly I made a progress on a number of problems, and I really enjoyed this. Some of them were problems I tried to attack for many years, and I finally found a way. It was also very enjoyable to see that other people started working in this direction, sometimes with me, sometimes independently. So, yeah, I enjoyed it very much. Well, there was a problem which I solved related to finite fields and a mix of additive combinatorics and finite fields, something which I wanted to do for many years, and I finally found a way, and is now in progress, and I hope I will finish it soon. Well, it's not quite so, because my first visit outside of Russia 25 years ago was exactly to CIRM. And since that time, I knew many people from here. So for me, it's like, not the second home, but comes close to this. And I know many people from the department, and it was very nice to see them again and collaborate with them. So in my case, it was easy. Oh yes, absolutely. I guess it doesn't need any comments. Everybody who has seen CIRM should understand that it's one of the most beautiful and most productive locations in the world. Well, mathematicians are the same. This way we talk to each other so easily. There's no difference in mathematics. There's no Russian, Australian or French mathematics. There's just mathematics. It's just funding systems, educational systems, they're slightly different. Each of them has advantages and disadvantages. And I would probably be able to compose an ideal system combining all three, but nobody asked me.